it's only to listen. And today, let's brew our Rwanda Kanzu number 5, also filtered operator. This is a really nice coffee with a lot of sweetness and rich notes. Under a minute, I'm just going to give another quick stir, make sure I don't have clumps there at the bottom. Break apart these in this moment, we can add clumps of ground. Add your lid. And we're going to let this rest for 2 minutes. So 2.5 minutes. Thank you. agitation. Just make sure we didn't have any clumps of dry grounds formed.